Punk, what's going on?
Oh, hey, Mom, you just called me.
Clearly.
Yeah, right in the middle of some important stuff.
What is all the stuff you got here?
I gotta give you a little backstory. The whole coronavirus thing's got me on edge.
I can see that, but, Duncan, I have a question.
What?
What does this have to do with Canterbury?
Well, I'll get to that in a few minutes.
Okay.
But we gotta discuss what's going on, what I found out.
What did you find out?
Okay. So, you ever heard of a thing called CDC?
The CDC?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard of the CDC. Okay.
I was doing a little bit of Google research, watching some YouTube videos.
Yeah.
You know what I found out?
What?
You know what's gonna happen next?
What?
Okay, it's called, now don't call me crazy. It's what? On the CDC's own website now, so it's gotta be real.
Okay.
The possible zombie apocalypse.
What?
That's right. Nostradamus, you know who he is?
I know who he is.
Well, Nostradamus, he wrote down in some quatrains about the 2021 zombie apocalypse.
Do you even know what a quatrain is?
I don't know, but it sounds pretty important.
And
so
you think there's going to be a zombie apocalypse?
I'm just telling you, right now, I'm looking at all possibilities.
You saw this on the CDC website?
That's right. There's all sorts of videos, news, articles. Yep.
So you got your items to prepare?
That's right. So I got to start getting prepped, you know. You got to prepare for this kind of thing. You know why?
You're a prepper now.
Well, you got to be a prepper.
Why?
So this whole thing, the coronavirus taught me a lesson.
What?
About preparation. Now, here's the thing about the zombie apocalypse, okay?
What about it?
We got to be prepared.
Okay.
Okay, so in case we get infiltrated with zombies all around.
What are you going to do?
We're going to feed them the cats.
Pumpkin, you can't do that!
Yeah, so here's the thing. A zombie's favorite food is cats.
And you have four cats.
So here's the trouble.
What's
we
the trouble?
We got four cats.
Yeah?
Zombies smell cats from miles away.
Yeah?
So when they're hungry, they're going to come after us. So, since you're not going to get rid of those cats, I'm going to be prepared.
There's four cats and four dogs.
Yeah, so we got one for each of us as defense. We throw the cats in front of us, and the zombie goes for the cat and not me. See what I'm saying?
I see what you're saying.
And when it all becomes a fallout and everything hits the fan, gotta have some stuff. So, I got my batteries, I got a flashlight.
Yeah.
I got goggles. You never know what's going to happen.
What does Lulu and Yuki and Milo think about this?
They think I'm pretty intelligent.
That you're going to save them all from the zombie apocalypse?
That's right.
And you're sure you saw this on the CDC website?
I did. It's all over the interweb.
Okay.
I'm telling you right now, it's going to get real.
It's going to get
bad.
Real bad?
Yeah. So come in close. I want to tell you something.
What?
You know how it's going to come about?
How?
Okay. Now. You know that Mr. Bill Gates?
Yeah.
He's all about vaccines, right?
Yeah.
Well, it turns out, according to Nostradamus' quatrain,
yeah,
some scientist is going to create a vaccine. And the vaccine's going to go crazy. And it's going to cause a zombie apocalypse.
Oh my gosh, that's upsetting you terribly.
It is. So, anyway, I got to get back to doing more research on how to safeguard our house and get prepared properly.
Yeah.
With all this gear.
With all your gear.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably gonna get some food supplies and rations.
We got rations, don't you worry.
You got rations?
I got a lot of rations.
Enough for all of us?
Yeah.
Okay, what about the cats? We gotta keep them alive so we can feed them to the zombies.
We're not gonna feed them to the zombies, and I have plenty of food for the cats.
Okay.
Pumpkin?
What?
I think you're nuts.
Well, let's get back to this, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much.
Say goodbye.
You have a fantastic weekend.
I will.
Because the zombie apocalypse is bound to come.
It's not coming anytime soon.
Right.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.